ideological subversion is the process which is legitimate over and over. You can see it with your own eyes. Only about 50% of time, money and manpower is spent on espionage as such. The other 85% is a slow process which we call either ideological subversion or active measures. Активные мероприятия, or psychological warfare. What it basically means is to change the perception of reality to such an extent that despite of the abundance of information, no one is able to come to sensible conclusions. In the interest of defending themselves, their families, their community and their country.